Toronto, Breaking Glass Pictures nabs U.S. rights to Porcupine Lake. The coming-of-age tale is executive produced by Melissa Leo and had its world premiere in Toronto. Breaking Glass Pictures has picked up the U.S. rights to Ingrid Venaeger's coming-of-age indie drama Porcupine Lake, which is executive produced by Melissa Leo and had a world premiere at the Toronto Film Festival. Terms of the deal were not disclosed. Porcupine Lake is a spectacular achievement of a film that is filled with phenomenal performances, which bring this touching story to life, Rich Wolf, CEO of Breaking Glass Pictures, said Friday in a statement. The Canadian indie stars Charlotte Salisbury and Lucinda Armstrong Hall in a drama about a 13-year-old girl, BEA, who wants a best friend. But when she meets rowdy Kate, BEA gets more than she had imagined and their lives are changed in ways neither can see. Venaeger wrote, produced, and directed Porcupine Lake, her sixth feature. The film also stars Delphine Russell, Christopher Bolton, Holly Switzer, and Harrison Tanner. Leo met Venaeger at the 2013 Whistler Film Festival where the Oscar-winning actress accepted a challenge by the Canadian director and her punk films FOMLAB to help finance six filmmakers completing their indie movie scripts in 6 months before they were critiqued. The fighter star subsequently hosted the six Canadian female screenwriters at her New York State home to provide feedback on their scripts. Leo executive produced Porcupine Lake with Randy Kirschenbaum. The U.S. deal was negotiated between Outplace Philippe Toskaruchvarg and Breaking Glass Wolf.